To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the two screws at the bottom of your iPhone 5S. Use the included suction cup to carefully apply upward pressure on the screen until you are able to insert the shim tool as shown. Be sure to avoid pulling the screen more than 1 inch away from the iPhone body, as there is a ribbon cable which connects the fingerprint reader to the screen. Opening the iPhone too far at this point may cause damage to the phone. Use the shim tool to gradually separate the screen from the back of the iPhone. Remove the metal fingerprint connector cover and the ribbon cable connector as shown. Pull back the screen and remove the four screws securing the metal connector cover. Carefully dislodge the three connector tabs and set the screen aside. Remove the two screws and the battery connector cover as shown. Lift out the battery connector tab. Gradually work the original battery loose and pry out. If the adhesive is especially strong, use a hairdryer on the backside of the iPhone to loosen it. Be careful not to apply too much heat. Place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your iPhone 5S. Position your new battery and attach the connector. Replace the battery connector cover and the two screws to hold it in place. carefully position the screen and replace the three connector tabs. Replace the metal cover and the four screws. Replace the ribbon cable and cover as shown. Replace the screen top first and snap into place. Replace the two screws securing the back cover. Turn on your Apple iPhone 5S with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your iPhone 5S should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.